a simple interface to control LED strip using ESP8266 through HTTP protocol. So let's start with Flutter code. The packages need for this project are, first, Flutter Circle color picker to pick different shades of color. Second, HTTP for sending RGB values through internet. Third, share preference to save current event in the how we are changing the color of the LED in this app. First, we have to import Flutter Circle color picker package. Then first we have to initialize the color. Whenever we move the slider to next on, change function is called. The current color is set to new color value and it sends the value to ESP8266 if device is connected. Here to send color data, set color function is used, which uses HTTP POST method. To control the LED strip, we are using a library called fastled.h. We are using web server to communicate with the app. You have to define the following, that is, define LED pins, number of LEDs, brightness, define LED type. Here I am using WS2811 LED strip. You can use any. Define color order also. Cut. Put here your own SSL ID and password of your Wi-Fi. Then run the code. Open the serial port, you will get the IP address. Copy this IP address and see the result.